Yo, sup, Shed here, rnbsinginglessons.com. I'm gonna hit up a bit of practice. I'm gonna use my new live playlist. I made a live playlist. I've been meaning to do this for a long time, but I never got it organized. Let's do a little bit of... Let's try this one. And this one's hot, ready? Whoa. All right, let's give it some practice. It's Wanye, the man. I'm gonna put it down to 66. And, I'm just gonna go an octave lower, just to sort of warm up and stuff. Haven't sung today, haven't practiced at all. Hot damn. All right. Now I might try to take that up. So I'm gonna go... Actually, I'll try it again. A little bit faster. 75. Let's go 88. Let's go 100. Even an octave below, I can't do it. This is really hard. I have trained this before. I haven't trained it in a while, maybe a year or something. So that was speed training. Normally I start a bit slower than that. But anyway, that was speed training. So now I'm gonna try a range training. I'm gonna go down 6 and I'm gonna work up. I'm gonna do it a little bit slower, like 75, let's say. Nah. Let's just go 88. Who cares if it's a bit messy? We'll do range training. Let's go minus 5. minus four. I think I did that wrong. Anyway, minus two. Quieter, obviously. I don't want to be too loud. Minus one. Here we go. Original. That was original. Shit. Fuck. It took 8 minutes. 9 minutes. Alright, that's cool. Do I want to do any more? I don't know. Alright, so that was speed training first and then it was range training. So I'm about unbuckle my belt because I can't breathe properly. There it is. Nice yawn in. Alright, might do it one more maybe. Let's do one more. Yeah. Hit that. Alright. I'm gonna go 36%, so it's like about a third. Yeah. tight. 50. Tight. 66. Here we go. It's gonna hold it closer. 75. I feel like that's where my limit is. 88. Damn. Damn, close by myself. Not bad, not bad. It's close, but it's not quite 100. You see? Yeah. All right. Let's try a little bit of falsetto. Something with some falsetto. Sometimes you gotta lose. Okay, half speed, but third speed. Just gonna do speed training, not gonna do range training. We'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll be all right. You gotta lose. Again. You gotta lose. Again, I'm gonna hang out here for a bit. Gotta lose. Nice. 50. You gotta lose. By myself. Sometimes you gotta lose. Swimming again. Sometimes you gotta lose. Swimming again. Almost went a bit off on the down at the end. All right, 66. You gotta lose to win again. Gotta lose. Gotta lose. Sometimes you gotta lose to win again. Oof, nice, close, 75. You gotta lose. You gotta lose. Oh, it feels so fast. Sometimes you gotta lose to win again. Oh, getting tired. All right, that's enough of that. Thanks for watching, guys. RnBSinglessons.com. Rashid Hayek. Practice your range. Go down 6, or down 9, or down 12, and move up to the original as much as you can. Practice your speed. Go down 25, 33, or 36, 50, 66, 75, 88, 100. Do that regularly with whatever phrase you're trying to train, whether it's runs, whether it's range, whether it's just the normal lyrics, the normal melody of the song, whatever it is, use that technique or modify that technique by starting at different speeds or starting at different keys. You can't lose. You're always going to progress. Trust me. Practice with me if you can do what I'm doing, if you can figure out the notes and stuff like that. Practice with me. Do the slow speeds more if you're learning it, if you're trying to memorize it. Come get a lesson if you need more help, if you want to learn more. RnBSinglessons.com. Lots of enjoyable content for you to watch there. Actually go. And enjoy it. All right, guys, see ya.